are a mountain of a man, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And I always wonder, we wonder, athletes can transfer their skills into other realms. We see guys doing UFC. You think you can fight any of these guys? Like, imagine, like, if you got down with them. You're a big guy, too. Would you last?
Oh, yeah. If I train for it, you know, I'm not trying to say that what they do is easy, because I don't think what they do is easy by far. But if I train for it the same way that they did, yeah, I'd kick some ass.
You see Stipe Miocic? He's the current heavyweight champ.
Mm.
He's a monster as dude, you know?
I mean, I'm pretty sure he's a monster, but if I train for it, I'd kick his ass.
What's your, like, strongest strength when it comes to, like, if you got to bust some ass real quick? Are you a striker? What do you do?
You see, that's the thing. People think I sit there and try to grab, you know, because I'm a bigger guy, but I don't do that. And I have some pretty solid punches.
Really?
I knock the hell out of somebody to fuck out. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, I put that together, knock the hell out of somebody to fuck out.
Oh, that was like some custom wordplay right there,
exactly.
My man.
That's how you know I'm serious.
You got the charisma, too. Maybe WWE.
I've been watching that my whole life. I'm going all the way back to WCW, you know, WWF. I've been watching this, so I think I can pull it off.
They want to holler at Vince McMahon right now. TMZ, we make things happen.
Let's make big snacks happen, man. The NFL don't know what to do with me. Bring me over, man.
What would be, like, your getup? What would you rock on out there in the ring?
I'm not rocking the spandex. Never the spandex. Never. I think I go out there in some Yeezys and jeans and a muscle shirt, man.